There we go. Now I got it. Now we're going to have fun. Come here, buddy. Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate.
And hello, peoples. I'm DigDug.
And we are going to be playing a little bit of Mechanism.
Mechanisms.
He's changed it. What was the name of it?
Ellipses.
Okay. It's the same game. I mean,
it looks really. I don't remember these jetpacks before. Is that new?
No, he's always had the double jump. But it's not just defaultio. It's also it's oh gosh. Brian, not Brian.
Fred.
No, Steven. Carl. It was Carl, right? No, it's David. David. David II. Yeah, we'll leave links down this. I'm sorry, David. That was my fault. That was really rude of me. Completely being absent-minded. So, do you know how to build?
Well, we need a well pump, right? I've got one of those ready.
Yep. You build it.
Okay.
And go.
Dunk.
And go.
And then push.
Yay.
Nice.
Boom. Yeah.
Ooh, it's spitting out. We need pipes.
We're going to need... X and C. Hold on. I'll get the first pipes on there. Boink. And there we go.
Look at that.
And C. Oh, no. Don't do that one.
I didn't do anything today.
Pull that one back off there. There we go. See, it gets so loud so quick.
We're losing iridium at a massive rate.
Oh, we're gonna like, just stack this thing.
Oh, wait.
There we go. And now we need specials. Special caps. No, Z for the caps. Z Q. For the caps.
Q.
Here, you fill these in, and I'll just stick them on there.
Okay. How do I stop, place, cancel? Where's cancel? E. Cancel.
Okay. Oh, gosh. Oh, we're getting shot at. No, I'm just kidding.
Already?
I'll do something.
Okay.
No, I want to make sure that this thing stays on.
Yeah, when I played this, it wasn't quite as finished, because...
There we go.
There, that's cool. Better. Okay.
Want to make sure our respawn point has enough to, like, able to respawn us.
Okay. Yeah, this is...
Oh, I see.
What's next? What do we build next? Wait, no.
I'm going to start in on some tanks.
Yeah, tanks.
Massive tank. Actually, we should probably have a refill station. And I'll make one of those as well. Refill station. We'll just put the refill station right here at the end of the boink, like that. Fill this in. Oh, don't try and fill that thing in. That's huge.
Don't do it.
No, I'm kidding. Go ahead.
It's like, I don't know.
No, DigDug, what are you doing?
You fool.
All right, grab a pipe. Here and GGG.
What happens if we run out of iridium?
There's a whole sea of it, dude. We're fine.
Oh, okay.
Like the ocean that's below?
Yeah.
That's all it is. That's iridium.
Really? I can go mine the ocean?
That's where it's coming from. Well, yeah, there's one of them. If you go into iridium and then extractors and then submergible. Oh. See, that's that when you actually stick down in the water and it pulls it up.
Yeah, this is a little more done than I remember. This is awesome.
Oh yeah, so check this out. The refill station gives you iridium. You can just pull it from there and it's a lot faster.
I like it.
I like it a lot.
Nice. There's the tank. You've got to hook this puppy up.
Oh, yeah. Do you want to do the honors for the pipe?
Yes. G.
Yeah, you did select the pipe first, right?
What?
Always select the item that you're wanting to use, like make, just before you pop the cap.
Oh. Well, that would make sense, I guess.
No, you're doing great. Go.
Why is it not... Oh, I see it. Okay. Good grief. Okay. Got it.
Wait, no, that's not what I meant.
It's not... Wait. Oh, I didn't do it right.
No, no, you're fine. I'm talking to myself.
No, I'm not fine. I gotta destroy it and do it again.
What did you do? Oh my god.
We're losing.
What are you doing?
Okay, you just, click.
Just explosions.
Click. There. Okay. Good grief, Dig Dug. Right,
this is gonna take a lot, so I'm just gonna do this.
What is that thing? It looks awesome.
That is a fabricator. Oh, you're gonna love this. This is awesome.
Sounds awesome.
Uh-huh. It is amazing.
I want to fabricate all sorts of things.
It's a lie. It's a fabricator. We're going to want to get some big tanks as well. Like, okay. Is the tank filling up? The tank's not even filling.
It's not filling, yeah. I'm just thinking, what's going on? Why is there's no iridium in the well pump either? Oh, you must just be using it so fast.
There it goes. Yay.
Now let's see if the tank fills up. Because it's gonna fill up the spawn thing first, probably, right? If the pipe is actually... I don't know if it's actually linear like that, but...
Okay, and now it's filling up these tanks over here.
Yeah.
But I think... Do we have another... We don't have any other pipes, do we? Oh, man. That is not good. Okay, so let's do this. Q, iridium... pipes, pipe, and let's go ahead and pop this. And we're going to stick here, and then we're going to stick there. Go. Oh, no. Oh, no, I can't fill it in. There we go. And fill that in. Fill that in. There we go. Sweet.
Should we get into a tank? Did.
Actually, we are going to do a condenser. It pulls air from the, or pulls iridium from the air.
Well, that's handy.
It doesn't produce quite as much, but it's glorious. Ready?
Oh, the fabricator. I see what it's doing.
Uh-huh.
Brilliant.
We just set two of those up. And we're going to feed that back in. Okay, so we need to go Q and then go to the pipes. And I'm just going to make a single... junction, T junction, right here, maybe. Oh, come on, please. turn. No, how do I rotate?
Rotate.
There we go. Oh, I don't even have to fill it in. It's just going to do it itself.
One nice. on the other one too there.
Oh yeah.
Oh, nice, man. Things get easy with the fabricator.
I can't. Whoa! What am I doing? I'm dumb. I'm sorry. That was my fault. My bad. There we go. And we can just repair this. Now that I've blown it half up.
Okay.
We got two condensers, a well pump. I think we should come off this direction.
Okay.
And start creating some military stuff.
Yes.
What do you think?
Yes. So when we get about here, should we make another kind of like what you did here with some branches?
Yes.
All right.
VZ. VZ.
Cap is and... C.
Okay. Yep.
So what is this little, I'm going to move here, but what is this little like EKG readout thing down there telling us?
On the bottom right hand side?
Yeah.
That's our life. Like once we start getting shot and getting into attacks, then that starts going down.
Interesting. Okay. Mm-hmm. Cancel right. That.
Q. Iridium extractors. How much does let's see.
Love the description on the garage. Does nothing, not finished, don't build this. Okay. Thank you for that. I'm going to place an arsenal, I think, over here so that it's within the range of the shield.
Am I supposed to build this, like, down in the water or something? I'm not quite understanding.
Oh, did I do that in a stupid place?
What's the description on this thing? Pumps uridium out of the ocean of uridium below. The rod of the pump must be submerged below the surface of the ocean. Oh. Shall I risk it and jump down? Hey, good choice. You go first.
How do I... I failed. What do I do?
Jump up on the thing.
There's a ladder.
There's a ladder. Yeah. Hey, while you're down there, plant one of those uranium submergibles.
I'm going to move like no pulse detected. Well.
That was awesome. I'm just sitting here looking over the edge like, should I go down there? And then I just see DigDug falling like, no!
Why can't I tell? What's going on here? Oh, teleport. Got it.
Wait, somebody's shooting at me? Don't you shoot at me.
I need to place a block because I set this thing in such a place that we can't easily get to it. So I'm going to go structures, blocks.
What angle were you going for, DigDug? Just
no.
Just saying.
Every time I rotated, it wasn't much better. Can I not fill in the floor with blocks? Is that not a thing I can do?
I don't know. Might be able to like put a pipe or something down in there.
Maybe I should just move it.
QQ, uridium, pipes, special, elbow.
I think we need more tanks.
Pipes. It gets really annoying with the sound. Let's see.
Mine must be down pretty low. I don't hear a whole lot, actually.
And elbow.
Q. X.
Elbow.
This game rules. I'm gonna be really upset when someone comes over here and tries to blow us up, though. Because I like our base. That's a lot. Here we go. Okay, good, good, good. Okay.
This might have been the wrong approach. Just saying. In fact, yeah, I'm pretty sure I did this wrong. Completely. Hold on.
There's a lot of blue mist happening over there.
Can these attach? Oh, they can. Sweet. Oh, this is awesome. So structured and clean. And V Z cap it. V Z cap it.
You're like 1,000 times faster than me. You destroyed my pipe.
And rebuilt it.
I built that with love, code.
Sorry. Okay, let me fix this. I've got to fix this.
Looks pretty awesome.
Q. I'm just going to make a T junction here with X.
Huh?
Rotate? No, I need turn.
Oh, I see. Explosive, so turns guns, the guns.
There we go. Click. Now, G, this pipe. Once that's exploded, now I can pipe these two together.
Can I get an assault rifle?
Okay. Let's do G and destroy this one. Now let's do X.
Oh, it's so gorgeous.
And turn. Click. pipe. G.
I have an assault rifle code.
Oh no.
I should get a sniper rifle and start causing problems for these people. They've got a huge wall. Hang on. We need a,
Don't go starting trouble now.
We need a wall. Let's see. One. Structures, maybe? X. Defense, X. Okay. Wall, Z.
Why is this not... Okay. Let's go here. Let's go here.
I hear gunfire.
Now... Do...
Oh, wait. Ah. Wall, Z.
Z. Elbow. There we go. There we are. Oh, goody. Okay. Mm-hmm. That's awesome.
Okay, I'm going to hit cancel.
Q. Oh. Oh. Oh, that was close.
Oh, that is so cool. Oh.
Technology. There's a booster. What is an upgrade station?
We need a sniper rifle so bad.
Upgrade station. Station. What is this?
I gotta do it.
Plays cancel rotate. Upgrade station doesn't have any thing on there. No description.
I'm gonna cause some trouble. I got a sniper rifle and a tower.
Why can't I place anything down here?
Okay.
You know what? All right, let's stop messing around. No more messing around.
Oh, let's just
get up there.
Yeah, people are shooting us.
Did you just get shot?
Yeah.
Did you die?
Uh-huh. Yeah. Died.
Yeah, that happened.
Did my guns get left where I was? Yeah, okay, good.
No, your guns are gone.
You are kidding me.
Oh, he moved. All right, hold still, hold still. Hold still. Would you guys just stop moving? Seriously. Whoa.
Oh, we were going for the same one, I think.
By the way, you have to refill once you your pack goes empty on that.
Everything requires this stuff.
Do you want to go get your upgrades?
Oh, it's not. I thought it was for the team. Okay. So no, tank capacity is my personal tank, apparently, right?
Yeah. How much you can carry. And there's armor.
I think I used all the juice, too.
Why'd you use it all up? Oh, my God. Seriously. Just kidding.
Are you level 2 on everything, basically?
I did, like... Level 3 on the tank capacity, and then I tried hitting the other stuff, and yeah, I messed it up. So
I feel like we have a decent setup here. We just need more iridium. Should we put stuff in the water?
Yeah, we can try. I've never built down there before.
How does that even work? That's what he meant by never.
I'm gonna go.
Where did you go? Where did you land?
I made it somehow. Okay. Okay, I'm down. Come on, come on. Please, please, please. Oh, that's not going to work at all.
Oh, I see you all the way down there now. How did you get there safely?
I didn't. I'm like, I'm almost dead. Oh, gosh. No. No! No pulse detected.
Oh, no.
It's okay. You know what? We can do this. It's going to take a couple of sacrifices of ourselves, but I have a feeling that that's going to pull a lot more uridium than I've been thinking.
I want to go down there and see what you're doing, but I'll lose the gun if I die. Okay.
We can get him again. Fill up your pack and then jump with me. Jump with me, Doug.
Okay, where
let's do this.
Gotta find some
are you full?
No. Not quite. Almost. Hang on.
Our refill station's right over here. Where are you?
I'm underneath.
Oh. You're grabbing from the crystals.
Okay.
Okay, so I'm just going to jump. Yay!
Yay! Okay, I'm jumping. Ugh.
Ooh.
Okay.
That is rough. You are going to die there.
Oh, really?
Yeah, just on that little... Oh, gosh. Get up, 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 up. Ah, ah. Okay.
That how do I know if I'm taking damage?
It'll slowly go down. Stand right there on that little platform and shoot down at the thing. Do you see the thing right there? That thing?
Oh. E. One. I got it now. I see what we're doing. Oh.
I don't know if this is the best plan in the world. I don't even know if I'm supposed to be doing this, but it seemed like a good idea at the time.
Okay, well, at least I know now what's happening.
Oh! And
the ladder has to be safe, right? The ladder should be safe.
As long as you don't land on the ladder on the way down. Did you teleport up already?
I'm doing it now. Okay. I need to refill.
Hey, I'm back.
Okay, I'm full.
I don't know what I am. I'm invisible. Can you see me?
Yeah, I saw you. Yeah, I can see you.
Okay, because I can't see myself.
That's weird. Okay, here we go.
Don't land in it. Don't land in it. Land in the water. There we go.
I'm stuck. Where am I? Okay. Oh, gosh. I didn't last long. My goodness, I'm dead. 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 So dead.
Well, I used up my entire pack and it's still not full.
Man.
I'm thinking this might not have been the best idea.
Nonsense!
It's brilliant! Keep it up! Maybe better armor? Oh no!
No.
All the upgrades are gone.
Because we're out of juice.
No, because we died. We have to re-upgrade.
Are you kidding?
No.
Oh, come on, get on the ladder. Ah! Dead. I love the death scream. Arr, 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 arr.
Okay. I think we should just stick with condensers. This thing.
Maybe. I have a rocket launcher. And I feel like I should try to take out a piece of someone's equipment.
What in the world is this? Why am I able to build on the shield?
Oh, I didn't see that. Holy cow. Are you seeing this?
Just have condensers in the middle of the air spewing out stuff.
That gives us more real estate.
Yeah, it's feasible.
I'm having a hard time figuring out how to aim this rocket launcher.
Okay. Oh. All right, which ones are the rocket launchers on?
Explosives. There's a significant down pull here, so I can't find the right angle.
Well, here, you need a recharge station right there.
Yeah, that would be all right, yeah.
That'd be a good idea. Right there on the edge.
Brilliant!
There we go. And rotate upward just a little bit. Why not? Because you can. And then let's put a pipe right there. We'll just connect it right to there. There you go.
Nice.
You have a supplied ammo right behind you. It's coming from the sky, from the condenser.
I love it.
Off the top of the shield. Amazing.
I cannot find the right angle to get the rocket launcher over there, but the sniper rifle is probably the way to go.
There we are.
Nice.
Nice.
Oh, right. Yeah. Oh, wait, I should have filled up. Hang on.
Oh, yeah. That's probably a good idea. Oh, you took the okay. Dig Dug, I don't want to take all the iridium.
Do what you gotta do. Oh.
Alright.
Oh, someone's right there. Oh, where? Man. They just destroyed your machine that you built. And yeah. I think they're right. Somebody just shot me, so they're close enough. Oh, okay. I'm up. Somehow I'm up. Oh, ooh. No! They're in the center. Ooh, they're in the center. And I'm out of juice. Oh. Careful.
Oh.
That's me.
Oh.
There's a yellow guy over there.
Oh, I don't have any iridium.
Me neither. I gotta get more.
Wait, does shift run?
Yeah. He's in our base.
What's he doing? What is he doing? Is he being like, don't shoot me, I'm a fan?
No, I don't think so.
Wait, where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh, he fell off. Did he fall off? Or is he underneath?
Serves him right.
So sportsmanlike. Love it.
This is war code.
I'm all like, good show, sir. And you're all like, die.
He's still up here. I just saw him.
Not too much you can do. I mean, dude, seriously. Can you take from all of uranium? Don't you take my uranium, you stinker.
That's my uranium.
Would you just, seriously. You know what?
Oh, he's got the rocket launcher out.
Give me this. Give me that. Hey, I just realized I can see myself.
Nice.
Yay. Dude, don't go anywhere. It's just about to get real. Hold on. There we go. Now I got it. Now we're going to have fun. Come here, buddy. Oh, come
on.
Come on. He's running. Here we go.
Uh-oh. Gotcha.
Probably talking to his buddy being all like, dude, just run over there and distract them while, oh no, no. Are you serious right now?
What do you do?
I fell into the water.
Oh no.
Again.
He's all full health now.
I know what I can do. Let's see. Let's go C for military. For weapons, there's all artillery and turrets.
Oh yeah, we need a turret.
Let's do a turret, please. Right here. That looks good. Don't you fall in, silly. We're just gonna go GG here. Then we're gonna go Q, iridium pipes, pipe here, two, here. There.
I'm gonna stop.
That's good. All right, get him, buddy. Oh my gosh.
Nice. run, yeah, run.
Yes, that was amazing. Dig Dug, I don't think they're gonna come back that way.
No, that was awesome. Also, after some significant testing, I've come to decide that Hip firing the assault rifle is much better than trying to look down the barrel.
All right. Well, let's do this. Since they keep destroying that thingy over there, I'm just going to go here. To right here. And then I'm going to go from here to right here. And then from there...
Here, behind you.
I think they got it. They got it.
Good night.
Oh, that is amazing. It's still making it for me. The fabricator.
You're gonna build another turret? Oh.
Here. B. No, E. Okay. Well, I'm dead again.
We're gonna have a fabricator in no time.
Hey, DigDug.
Yes, sir.
It's been an hour. Wow. Like, I did not realize the time.
Time flies awesome. When you're playing an awesome game. All right, I think to end cap this this little episode, we should finish the fabricator and build a turret out here on the bridge, because then there'll be just no doubt. Like, ain't nobody coming to our... Oh, wait. It's here.
Who's here? Oh, the fabricator. The fabricator. You got the fabricator.
Okay. Z, X, Z, pipe goes from there to down here.
Nice. Okay, what can I do?
It doesn't want to let me connect it. Oh, got it.
Why is it not connected? Oh, you got it? Nice.
So neat. This is excellent. Come on over, guys. We're having a barbecue.
And y'all invited. Oh, what's up now? Huh?
Yeah, we're owning this. We're owning this center area. Actually,
how's our tanks doing back there?
One is dry. One has about a quarter.
No, and the turn's done. That's nice.
Oh, I missed.
I think
they're coming.
Oh gosh, why is it not?
What's he doing?
Connect, dude. Why is it not connecting? It's too long. No. All right, fine. I'll just do another one. Nope. E, cancel. E, cancel. The pipe to pipe. There, go. Nice.
All right, we need a refilling station.
Think. Oh, I can do that. Q, Z. Oh, no. okay, DigDug.
Yeah.
We got it in the video.
No.
we got it in, this thing is so long. Okay, if you guys are still watching this thing after 1 hour, thank you so much.
It's a great game.
For hanging out.
What a base. Awesome base.
One last recap, just looking over everything that we've done. We're probably like the most amateur players in the entire world.
I know, but I am.
Oh my gosh. Fun. That's all I got to say.
Well done, just Code.
It's fun. Well done, DigDug.
Oh, Peoplez, thank you for joining us. This has been Mechanism. Defaultio's new game. It's super cool, and as you can see, it's a very easy game to lose yourself in. I hope you enjoyed it.
It's FFTL's new game. It's created by David and... Don't forget David in that, because David did a lot of programming on live streams and stuff.
That's right, absolutely.
Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. No pressure from me. All pressure from DigDug.
Yeah, please, please, please. I'm kidding. We'll see you next time, folks.
Bye-bye. Love you guys. Bye.